in the Bigwell house. You know, when you meet someone, you really, really like them, and you have that first kiss, and it's just magical. Well, Corinne's not like that. She goes straight for the spam javelin. Or was it just a tickle? Spam javelin all the way. Now, listen, we can't be 100% sure about what went on under that soiled duvet. You know, Corinne could have been pumping up an inflatable dinghy. She could have been shaking the last drop out of a bottle of salad cream. Or she could have been giving him a handjob. We just don't know. We don't know. But what we do know is that it was beautiful and romantic. Aww. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, you can carry on, yeah. Yeah, yeah, carry on. Oh, so unsavoury. And the week ended with Rachel getting evicted! Never mind. Okay, let's say hello to our guest. Now, with us tonight, a man they call the full package. This hero.
How you doing, darling? All right.
This seems ideal.
Oh my God, you're on our show.
I know.
You're on our show. Thank you.
Thank you for having me.
I'm so sweaty. It's getting all like sticky, Ricky.
Do you want some talcum?
Talcum powder.
I need that would be ideal.
Anyway, and who's your daddy? None of them know. It's the Big Mouth audience. Okay, first things first, have you seen Mario's invisible wanger? It's massive! And I think they need some feminine energy in there.
Yeah.
Listen, is anybody here in... So, first up, Josie tells the housemates about her night of passion with Brian. This week has been nominated, I mean dominated, I've got nominations on the brain, by one man. Some people call him the Pratt and the Hat. Some say he can bench press over 3 pounds. Legend has it that he has even been to Swindon. Yeah, but we just call him Sam Pepper.
He posted the question about selling her story to the media. I think he was genuinely asking her
I
a question.
Do as well.
I don't, and she was acting like, you know,
well, she...
I'm only here.
I think
he was genuinely asking her.
Last week, lazy killing party boy Ben Duncan was evicted. Now, what Ben would do next became the talk of Surrey. And after turning down the chance to present new Channel 5 reality show Melonhead Posh Boys Go Mad in Napa, Ben decided it was time for him to totally reinvent himself. Well done, Ben. Lovely to see you. You're completely different. I love it. Almost lost the words. Oh, no, it's okay. Thank you. Almost lost the words, but really, please, join us. Well done, Ben. Lovely to see you. You're completely different. I love it. Almost lost the words. Oh, no, it's okay. Thank you. Almost lost the words, but really, please, join us. In the audience got anything that... Oh, hang on. Very, very quick question.
I thought you were really genuine, but how genuine was your relationship or feelings with...
How'd you like them apples?
It was Ben. Okay, question two.
The clock.
Well done, Ben. Lovely to see you. You're completely... I love it. Almost lost the words. Oh, no, it's okay. Thank you. Almost lost the words, but really, please, join us. Well done, Ben. Lovely to see you. You're completely different. I love it. Almost lost the words. Oh.